The Pennsylvania Department of Corrections now reporting the first death of an inmate at their Cambridge Springs facility due to COVID-19. The 62-year-old inmate reportedly died on Sunday. She was serving a 7-to-14-year sentence for a third-degree murder. The inmate taken to a local hospital on December 2nd, where she tested positive for the virus. She was suffering, though, from underlying medical conditions at the time of her hospitalization.